back here in Dominican. This is the afternoon of the first day. We spent the morning top dressing the field, the extension that we did last year. A little bit of sand, filling the divots. Mostly the trenches that we did, they sank quite a bit. And the field itself was looking good, so we just had to top dress the back field and the whole side, because they're pretty rough. But the field is definitely looking very, very good. We're very proud of what we've done.